Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Smoky Evening. Gorgeous outfits of Neha Kakkar for wedding. Neha Kakkar recently got married to Rohanpreet Singh in a big fat wedding. All the customs of the wedding started from 22nd October and the singer wore multiple gorgeous outfits. Neha Kakkar and Rohanpreet Singh color coordinated with each other in every occasion. Let us have a look at the gorgeous outfits worn by Neha Kakkar throughout all the functions. Haldi function. Neha Kakkar and Rohanpreet Singh looked adorable in their haldi ceremony pictures as they coordinated the colors. Neha looked gorgeous in a mustard yellow sari and styled it with a designer yellow blouse. Rohanpreet Singh, on the other hand, wore a yellow kurta and paired it with white bottom and a printed stole. The whole decoration of their haldi ceremony was yellow themed. Mehendi function. The couple chose the color green for their mehendi ceremony and everything was decorated in green color. She wore a ravishing green printed Anita Dongre lehenga and jewelry from Anita Dongre too. Rohanpreet Singh wore a pastel green printed kurta with bottom and a black turban. He looked very handsome in it. Wedding ceremony. Neha Kakkar's wedding look was inspired from Virat and Anushka's wedding look almost. Neha wore a powdered pink lehenga following the pastel color trend. Rohanpreet Singh wore a pastel pink sherwani which complemented Neha Kakkar's look perfectly. They wore the dresses from the ace designer Sabyasachi just like Virat and Anushka. Wedding reception. Neha Kakkar wore a ravishing red lehenga with a red choli during her wedding reception. The designer of her electrifying red lehenga is none other than Falguni Shane Peacock, and her look was inspired from PC's look. On the other hand, the groom Rohanpreet Singh wore a red and pink sherwani, complementing the bride's look. He wore a solid red turban and the couple was looking regal in their wedding reception. Reception in Punjab. Neha and Rohan also held another reception at Punjab for the family and friends of Rohanpreet Singh. During their Punjab reception, Neha wore a white lehenga and she looked drop-dead gorgeous in it. On the other hand, Rohanpreet Singh wore a blue suit and looked dashing in it. Rohan complimented his look with a white turban and looked handsome. What are your thoughts about their look? Which look do you like the most? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe to our channel for more updates.